This is my iPhone 5, basically a Raspberry Pi running a Linux OS and connected to SIM900 module. The module is driven using the onboard power and the communication is happening using the USART. The Raspberry Pi is running in a headless configuration. So let's just move to the terminal window.